All right, we have some big developments coming in. NCP Chief Sharad Pawar has reached to meet with Sonia Gandhi, the Congress president. That's a big development coming in at this moment, where the NCP Chief Sharad Pawar, on day one of the winter session, now, of course, that much-awaited meeting with Sonia Gandhi. Remember, in the past, it's been the role of Sharad Pawar that has come under question many a time. And now it appears that Sharad Pawar meeting with Sonia Gandhi, will it lead to any breakthrough as far as the impasse in Maharashtra is concerned? Remember that also a short while earlier, while speaking in the Rajya Sabha, the Prime Minister praised the NCP for its role and restraint and not actually entering the well of the House, unlike other opposition political parties, criticizing his own party, but praising the NCP. Let's take this across to Samia, who's joining us live. Samia, anything could happen at this meeting, really. Of course, with the Prime Minister's statement this just about a few hours ago, we all know what has happened in Maharashtra and how NCP has really been the party which has kept everyone guessing, from the Congress to the Shiv Sena. What can we expect? Will there be any big announcement after this meeting?
Well, Madhav, the statement that was made by the NCP Supremo Sharad Pawar at the Parliament House today was really shocking. It came as a surprise, where he said that, the Shiv Sena and the BJP had contested the Maharashtra elections against the Congress and the NCP. So how can there be any alliance whatsoever? But this is definitely a classic Sharad Pawar at play, where what he exactly is planning is very different from the front that he poses before the media per se. A short while back, Sharad Pawar arrived over here at 10 Janpath. This particular meeting was scheduled to take place yesterday. It was postponed for today. But definitely, as far as the alliance in Maharashtra is concerned, that is yet to get its final nod from the Congress President Sonia Gandhi. Sources within the Congress party are definitely maintaining that there seems to be a serious trust deficit brewing when it comes to the UPA bloc of the NCP and the Congress party coming into an alliance with the Shiv Sena. And they are definitely of the opinion that Shiv Sena can break away an alliance of the BJP, which is of 35 years old. We can't really have our trust placed on Sena. Even as the coordination committee of each of these parties have been deliberating upon the common minimum program, that draft has been made after the manifestos of all these three parties being studied very carefully. And right now, we are outside 10 Janpath. We are expecting, this is a very, very crucial meeting that is underway right now. We are expecting that Sharad Pawar will come out and brief the media once this meeting is over. But there are also going to be several deliberations about the deputy chief ministership, for that matter, the portfolios that the Congress and the NCP want to decide amongst themselves, with the key portfolios that of the revenue, the home, the PWD are going to be the crucial areas that are going to be discussed inside as well. But remember, since Sonia Gandhi had sent these three emissaries from Central Congress to Maharashtra, Ahmed Patel, KC Venugopal and Mallikarjun Kharge, to go and meet with the NCP counterparts, for that matter, that meeting did not really go down that well, because since then we have been seeing there has been no solution reached upon as far as the modalities being finalized of the alliance per se. So even though we know for a fact that the Gandhis are really not on board to have an alliance with the Shiv Sena, it's the interest of the Maharashtra Congress leaders and the cadre and the entire Maharashtra Congress unit that is now taking center stage, because the party at this juncture cannot really afford an implosion of the Maharashtra Congress unit per se. So, and that is the reason
the question
why...
Is John with us. We have some political reactions coming in on the story. We'll just listen into that and come right back to you.
शिवसेना बाहर हो गई है. हम शिवसेना को मुबारकबाद देंगे कि उन्होंने इतने जुरताना कदम उठाया और एक उनके कहने के मुताबिक भारतीय जनता पार्टी के नेताओं ने झूठ बोलकर उन्हें धोखा दिया, जिसके अवस ये उनके साथ काम करना उनके लिए मुमकिन नहीं रहा. तो अब ये मैं समझता हूँ शिवसेना कुछ थोड़ा सा राइट विंग का जो आरएसएस का इन्फ्लुएंस है उससे बाहर आएगी.
हमारे राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष माननीय पवार साहब और कांग्रेस पार्टी की राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्षा माननीय सोनिया जी की आज एक बैठक है. उस बैठक के बाद ये तय हो जाएगा कि महाराष्ट्र में किस तरह से आगे जाना है। एक बार निर्णय हो गया तो सारी चीज़ें तेजी से आगे बढ़ेगी। महाराष्ट्र में राष्ट्रपति शासन है, जनता चाहती है कि कोई वैकल्पिक सरकार बने। इस बैठक के बाद एक बार निर्णय हुआ तो तेजी से चीजें आगे बढ़ेंगी।
आई एम नॉट इन दैट डिबेट, आई मीन इन डिस्कशन। सो देयर राइट टू द ऑल द पार्टीज आर वेरी मच सीरियस अबाउट इट एंड दे विल फॉर्म इट सून।
दैट्स व्हाई इज इट टेकिंग सो लॉन्ग, व्हाई इज इट टेकिंग सो लॉन्ग? इट्स लाइक अ रिले
रेस। यू आस्क द क्वेश्चन टू द पर्सन, पीपल हु आर, बट आई एम नॉट द पार्टी टू दैट।
बट आर यू फॉर्मिंग द गवर्नमेंट?
100% इट विल बी फॉर्म,
ऑल थ्री।
Frankly speaking, I never thought BJP and Shiv Sena were comfortable. All these 5 years, they were bickering. So this, what is happening, is a fallout of the last 5 years happenings. So nobody was surprised when it happened. Now what happens in future is something which we'll have to wait and see.